second, 2023. Please rise after the speech. Notice of time and date of this meeting appeared in resolution 2023-003, dated January 3rd, 2023. This notice was sent to the Brownsville County Times and started posting in papers. All the above mentioned postings and problems were fulfilled on the 31st day of January 2023. Please silence all cell phones in order to alleviate the disruption of the meeting. Bobby, roll call, please.
Committeewoman Fenn. Committeewoman Hatfield.
Here.
Committeeman Rodriguez.
Here.
Deputy Mayor LeBlanc.
Here.
Mayor Benson.
Here.
Professionals also present, Lumberton Township.
Approval of regular minutes for the meeting January 19th, 2023. I have a motion to approve.
So moved in half of the second.
Roll call, please.
Committeewoman Fenn. Committeewoman Hatfield.
Yes.
Committeeman Rodriguez.
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPlaca.
Yes.
Mayor Benson.
Yes. Does anyone wish to remove any items from the consent agenda? Bobby, please read the title of each resolution.
Resolution 2023-46, authorizing the tax collector to adjust an account pursuant to the totally disabled veteran exemption, Welch. Resolution 2023-47, amending the personnel policies and procedures manual and employee handbook section entitled insurance policy. Resolution 2023-48, resolution of the Township of Lumberton authorizing the release of the maintenance bond posted by Starbucks. Resolution 2023-49, resolution of the Township of Lumberton authorizing the release of the maintenance bond posted by PSE&G substation. Resolution 2023-50, approving participation with the State of New Jersey in a safe and secure communities program administered by the Office of the Attorney General, grant 230317, with a duration of 1/1/23 to 12/31/23. Resolution 2023-51, resolution of support for the acquisition of Happy Corner LLC to open a cannabis cultivation facility at 106 Park Road in the Township of Lumberton. And finally, resolution 2023-52, the resolution of the Township Committee of the Township of Lumberton authorizing participation in a shared services agreement with the Township of Northwest Hampton for fire department services.
May I have a motion to approve items on consent agenda?
So moved, LeBlanc.
Second.
Do any committee members have questions or comments on consent agenda resolution? Bobby, please, roll call vote, please.
Yes, Committeewoman Fenn.
Yes.
Committeewoman Hatfield.
Yes.
Committeeman Rodriguez.
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPlaca.
Yes.
Mayor Benson.
Yes. Bobby, any items you wish to bring to the attention of the committee tonight?
No, I do not, Mayor. If anyone has any questions, just please let me know.
Are there any unfinished business matters you wish to bring to the attention of the committee?
Not this evening.
Any new business matters to bring to the attention of the committee?
Yes, Mayor, I do. As you can see in the package, the PRI provided a proposal for the FEMA structure elevation involving the 8 homes that have been discussing for the past year or so. The amount is listed on page 2 in the amount of $71,450, and that does include the project manager Susan Mazzatelli's services as well. So I just need a motion in a second, and the CFO has advised me that adequate funding is available to allow this to move forward.
Second, Rodriguez.
Committeewoman Fenn?
Yes.
Committeewoman Hatfield?
Yes.
Committeeman Rodriguez?
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPlaca?
Abstain.
Mayor Benson?
Yes.
Thank you. That's all I have.
May I have a motion to approve purchase of 5,000 bills dated 1/27/2023 and supplemental bill that's dated February 2nd, 2023.
So moved, LaPlaca.
Second.
Committeewoman Fenn.
Yes.
Committeewoman Hackett.
Yes.
Committeeman Rodriguez.
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPlaca.
Yes. Seeing none, hearing none, yes on the rest.
Thank you. And Mayor Benson?
Yes. May I have a motion to approve the regular bill list, January 27, 2023, and supplemental bill list dated February 2, 2023?
So move, LaPlaca.
Second.
Bobby, roll call, please.
Yes, Committeewoman Feig?
Yes.
Committeewoman Hatfield?
Yes.
Committeeman Rodriguez?
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPlaca?
Abstain from ERI and Millennium Strategies, and yes on the rest.
Thank you. And Mayor Benson?
Yes. I would now like to open the meeting for public comment. If you'd like to address the committee, please step forward to the microphone and begin stating your name and address for the record.
Good evening, Mayor and the committee. First, I like the jersey. That's kind of cool. And Eagles going to win. That's my opinion. Second question is, the special budget hearing is for the public to attend, right? Yeah, that's for the 4th.
Yes, you're able to attend, Lois. That's 9 a.m. on Saturday.
And one more question. I'm just curious about your Resolution 2023-50. Could you clarify more?
Basically a state grant that is available to the township to help us in assist in providing salary assistance with SRO officers and such. So it's just basically the state allowing us and helping us with providing salaries to the officers.
Ooh, thank you very much, and go Eagles.
Great, go Eagles.
Thanks a lot, Lois, for rubbing it in. Now close the public comment portion of the meeting and ask the committee members to have any comments. Starting with
thank you for everybody who's attention this night. And I had a chance to meet with all the department heads and committee members. And I just want to say how astounded I am at all the heads of everybody members and how supportive.
First, I want to thank all our first responders, all our volunteers, all of our employees. You guys, we wouldn't be able to do things we do without you guys. You're appreciated. I want to thank all the people who showed up today. And I could really care less who wins.
Commitment to all my readers.
Didn't know we could make this a football thing here and all that since I'm in the Super Bowl. It's like the Eagles in the Super Bowl. Hopefully they win. And just like to continue to thank all the departments of Lumberton, police, fire, EMT, and the administration and stuff. I know the budget's coming up, and there's been a lot of work. And I thank our administrator for all the work she does. And still looking for registrations for adult basketball that started this Monday. We need some basketball players, fire, police. Let's run some ball in Lumberton. I just want to thank you guys for everything.
So I wish everyone a happy Groundhog Day. I know Punk's telling Bill saw his shadow, but the groundhog in my yard thought differently. So I'm hoping for early spring. Especially for our public works department, hopefully they won't have any snow to plow this season. And as a woman of my word, I think I now owe Mayor Benson 2 dinners at Morton's Steakhouse.
Yes, two. 2 good dinners.
The Niners may not be in the Super Bowl, but Mayor Benson's still going to enjoy himself today. So thank you everyone for coming out and have a great night.
Thank you for those comments. Just touching on some subjects that's going on around the country, and I'd be remiss if I didn't mention it. For one, myself being in law enforcement for the past 23 years, having worked closely with Chief in his department, and myself being an African American man, I was shot in all to see the actions of some of those five law enforcement officers in Memphis. That is not who we represent. That's not how we carry ourselves whatsoever, whether it be personal or whatever business they handle. And I just wanted to ensure the residents of Lumberton that our department is highly trained. And I have no doubt that those actions will never surface here in Lumberton, especially with regard to the chief and the officers that we have on duty and in charge. And I just wanted to reassure our residents and their safety is our number one priority. And we're not going to do anything else. Step out and step out of cap to change that. And I just felt like I needed to address the township and those workers. And I'd like to thank police department and all the public works and fire department. I see a lot of guys coming in and out of the hospital at one of my part-time jobs. So they're always professional. And I want to thank definitely the office clerical staff and Bobby over there. Bobby does a fantastic job. She's probably the first person I call when I wake up, and she's probably the last person I call before I walk into the gym with me, just to make sure things are running smoothly. And I want to thank my whole committee, especially the deputy mayor, for showing confidence and me taking on this position. Her phone's on his own, as well as all the committee members. If I have any questions, or concerns, or any advice, so I'd just like to thank everyone for their help. And I'm not going to speak to Committee Member Rodriguez down there. I think they were hot. They can pay off the reps. And I just want to say thank you and have a good night. Lou, do we have a need for an executive session?
Yes, we do.
I'm sorry. I'm ahead of myself. Bobby, any comments on the calls?
Just a quick insert. As you know, we'll be having a special budget workshop meeting this Saturday, February 4th, here at 9 a.m. It's just a chance for you to meet with all the various department heads and go over their preliminary budgets that they submitted, followed by your meeting on February 16th. You will have an early start at 6:55. You're required each year to have a Board of Health meeting, and that's basically what you'll be doing in that 5 minutes. And then you'll be continuing with the regular township committee beginning at 7 p.m. So thank you.
Now, do we have a need for a caucus session?
Yes, we do.
Right. Bobby, please read the title of executive session resolution and into the record.
Resolution 2023-53, resolution authorizing executive session pursuant to NJSA 10:4-12, matters related to litigation, personnel matters, negotiation, and the attorney-client privilege.
May I have a motion to approve resolution 2023-053 for executive session?
So moved, LaPlaca.
Second, Rodriguez.
Bobby, roll call.
Committeewoman Fett.
Yes.
Committeewoman Hatfield.
Yes.
Committeeman Rodriguez.
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPlaca.
Yes.
Mayor Benson.
Yes.
Just a quick question or a statement. Do you feel that the executive session should take 15 minutes or less, just so that we can inform the public?
Any other questions?
I'm sorry, do you believe the executive session would take 15 minutes or less?
I do, yes.
Perfect. Thank you.
I have a motion to adjourn.